Okay, so how do you get onto Lightbot? Well, click on the link, obviously. Now, when you come to this screen here, you'll see you've got some choices. Should be fairly obvious. If you're on an iPad or an Android tablet or phone, then you need to click on one of these links. It will then make you install the Lightbot app, which is free. Okay, if you're on a computer, like I am here, using a browser, you click here. Now, I'm in Google Chrome and you can see it saying it's blocked. So if you get this coming up here, you should see a little sort of icon up here. So I click on that and I need to go to where it says manage. Click on that. Now, if I click this, it should now allow me to do it. So you can see the tabs here, so I can close this tab here. Now, if I click, it says now it says click to enable. So if I click enable, click allow, and then it should load up Lightbot. We're going to go to slot one, so click on here. This takes us to basics, and you can see there's the eight different sections. Obviously, click on number one and then solve this one.